All right. Okay. I'm just going to say this, just a real short one for Christians. I think the most important thing you do when you wake up in the morning, okay, other than getting your coffee, is to get into the Word of God. To read, you can just read through a chapter, and then do what I do is I get a sermon. I'm listening to Dr. Andy Woods right now. I think that's the best thing you can do to get your day up started right. Okay? Just a short one. And until next time, this is Kramer, Unstuck.